Dear Matt, to say that my family needed a breather is an understatement, as we've had one hardship after another these past few years, with cystic fibrosis being a huge part of that. My younger son was diagnosed with a severe form of CF at birth.
And just this past March, my older son was diagnosed with a rare, mild form of CF as well. Having a CF diagnosis in your family can bring a lot of fear and uncertainty, and a whole lot of medicines and treatments. It forces you to learn a different normal for your life and your child's life. It's very time consuming and at times can be overwhelming in different ways. So when I received the call saying Andrew was nominated to receive a wish, I just could not believe how lucky and blessed we were. Take a Breather so generously flew us from Pennsylvania to Orlando, where we had the chance to go to Disney's Magic and Animal Kingdom, SeaWorld, and spent time at Give Kids the World. Andrew was able to pet a dolphin, feed sea lions, got absolutely soaked by the killer whales at the Orca Show, and rode the carousel at Give Kids the World about 50 times. Both of my boys had the time of their lives. Thank you, Take a Breather Foundation, for helping us to make incredible memories and be able to take some time away from real life to have an amazingly fun breather.
The past 2 years have been particularly hard for myself and also our family. I have faced many setbacks and long courses of treatments with little to no improvement.
This doesn't just affect me, it affects our whole family. This disease is not something I face alone, and many times can be even harder on my family than it is on me. This trip was given to us at the perfect moment and gave us a chance to escape all of that.
I spend an hour and a half every day doing vest treatments and nebulizers. I take multiple pills in the morning and I have to take medicine every time I eat. It's hard being a mom, and I have all the responsibilities of mom, and on top of that I have to worry about taking extra care of myself. That I think is the hardest part for me, is just not being able to just be mom and having to tell them no a lot for things that they want to do. My older son is 9 and he's really starting to ask questions and try to put the pieces together, and he asks me almost like once a month now if I can die from CF. I don't give them the scary details, but I give them the truth. We went to Disney World. Everything was set up and we were great. You know, it was awesome to not worry.
It's just really nice to get to go away and not have to worry about really much of the planning, or to be honest, paying for it was nice. There's a lot of things that we pay for that most people don't. It's hard to have money left over for stuff like a trip.
You don't realize how much of an effect it can really have. It's just so amazing to have these memories with my family where we could just not worry about it, and we really, really needed it at that time. By you giving these wishes and trips and things to adults too, it's really addressing a great need. Our breather wasn't just about me. We as a family go through this together. Like, it's our fight together. It was everything to be able to, you know, have them celebrate this with me. They went and they told all of their friends, they said, you know, it really stinks that mommy has CF, but sometimes it's not so bad, like right now, right, mom? You know, and they kept looking at me like, can I say that? I can't breathe.
Dear Take a Breather, I cannot even begin to express how thankful I am for my breather at Atlantis in the Bahamas. I had the most wonderful time.
It was a much needed breather from CF. The last couple of years have been very challenging for me health-wise, and in the time I've not been dealing with that, I've mostly been in school. Atlantis was a true paradise and exceeded every expectation I had for this trip.
Living with CF, I feel like I have like my part of my life where I'm like a normal college student and part of my life where I have CF. I've had a rough time with my CF, especially since I started college. I get hospitalized pretty frequently for IVs or for intestine obstructions. I had sepsis like 2 months ago. Coordinating all of that around tests and stuff, the stress kind of builds up and it does take a toll. My social worker filled me in a little bit on Take a Breather, and then I, of course, was looking it up and like reading all of these great stories and great experiences that people had, but I had just never thought like that I might particularly get one. I was just so excited. I went in and they told me that I had been nominated for this, and I was just like, I was overwhelmed. I was like, what do I ask for? I went to the Atlantis in the Bahamas. We went to the pools, there are really nice beaches, and we met a dolphin. We went in a shark tank, which is like my favorite thing to tell people. There were nurse sharks, and I said that they didn't eat me out of professional courtesy. I was so focused on all of that stuff, I didn't even feel like I had CF, really. It was kind of like a reset button. Like, I feel like I came back without stress. Everything was taken care of for the trip, so there weren't even stressors about like finding a flight. Even the meals were taken care of. And the meals were huge, so we had leftovers. They really know what they're doing and how to provide a break for people with CF. The Take a Breather is such a great foundation. The mission is just so different. I mean, it's amazing to fund research for a cure, but that's in the distance, and this helps people with CF now. Supporting that for other people is an amazing thing to do. I think that CF has started to impact my life a lot more as I've become older, and it probably will continue to do so. CF is lifelong and progressive, so doing this as an adult, I really do have those memories. I will remember this for the rest of my life.
With your generosity, we can continue to give these children and young adults battling cystic fibrosis a breather from their disease. To donate or support the Take a Breather Foundation, please visit our website, www.takeabreatherfromcf.org.